Dun. Hey, this is cheating. Snipers. What did that do?
Kelly seems to think you'll face him like a glorious samurai. Guess he doesn't know much about ninja.
Nope. I'm a chicken shit! No, we're just gonna play with him a bit, you know? Fun. Did not see that coming. Nope. He's not.
What just happened?
It looks like Karjan got a reprieve.
Bazooka his ass.
And so did you.
A lot of kills. 4 out of 9. I'm getting better. What's that? Yes, I would like to have that very much. Seems better. Sure.
How are you holding up? The symptoms are subtle at first. You feel agitated, unusually aggressive. They say it can drive you mad, but I'm not so sure. I've never seen anyone live long enough to find out. I had to beg Azai for more ink. It isn't even fresh. It's clumpy. Feel that? Sorry. This is unacceptable. Azai can't straighten this out. Well, I'll go to the source and take care of it myself.
We've tracked the Count to a stronghold in Eastern Europe. He may be cornered, but be careful. He's sitting on a stockpile of weapons with his best troops surrounded him.
Sounds like a party to me.
This is your final mission. Stay sharp. This is the one they'll remember you by.
Really? There's a lice. Lice had to do it.
Move fast. Those flashes of lightning could give the guards a chance to spot you.
Yes, we're not killing. Oh, yes, we are killing him. Sucker!
Your new mark has heightened your senses. Concentrate, and you can sense everything around you, even through the walls.
Wow, that seems a bit OP, doesn't it?
Be careful. Pulling the wrong lever could cost you your life.
Really? Alright, let's pull the middle one then.
Look at this. It's new gear for Karajan's troops. They can't even fight without these toys to protect them.
Can I take? No. Foresight.
How are we going to get through there?
No thing. Whatever.
Hey, you.
Ah! There is somebody. Nope, I'm hidden. What, really? What's that? What?
No sign of target.
Are they really that dumb?
Got the door open.
Wow. Wow, they just spot everything. Bitch. Can't find me here. Stut, you're gonna die! Yeah? Fuck you. So I'm like super strong as well. Yeah, that's cool.
Azai refers to you as the champion. But do you know what they used to call the ones who got the mark? The Sever.
Alright. That's cool, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. It died. That's the important part. Feels like I need someone for that.
Those lasers are blocking the way, but look how crudely they're wired up. Maybe we can cut off their power. Karajan must have lost his mind if he thinks this crazy setup can keep him safe. Good. Now let's get out of here.
Oh, that does not look safe. At all. Oh, shit! What?! Alright, fuck it, let's just die. Let's redo that. I wasn't really looking, I wasn't paying attention. That's prank! Wait, what? Look at this.
After the war, most ninja went home, but not Master Tetsuji. On a journey along the Silk Road, he met a merchant who promised to restore his youth and glory.
Kara's veterans, spin tails of the teacups.
Oh. It's the same place as the wars with. Bodies lying everywhere and stuff like that. You know? I think this is the right way.
Once you have the mark, they treat you like an outsider. Strange, unpredictable, and dangerous. You're as good as banished. And when your mission's over, you're dead.
Wow, you're such a nice lady. Thank you. That is just the pick-me-up I needed. Also, just the gratitude for saving all of you. Fucktards. No one here.
I miss you.
Thank you for making this easy for me. That was nice. Dead. It's fun, you know. In games, at least. Yes. You should only kill people in games. Otherwise, you're just a dick. Huh? Yes, I can, fucker. So, I don't care if it was a, you know, an imperfect kill. Hell no.
We're getting close, but there are guards all over the grounds. We should head down to the catacombs.
Who's that?
That will be our best shot at getting to the inner keep.
Thank you.
broke this? Who the hell broke this?
Shh. Dog smells trouble. Keep an eye out.
Fuck. I'll just take him and leave. Stupid!